Your idea of happiness disgusts me. Your idea of life as something you have to love, come what may. It's like a dog who has to lick and sniff everything it finds. It's too banal, too understanding. I want everything, and I want it now, and I want it to be whole and complete, otherwise I'm not interested. I don't want to be a good little girl who's happy with what she's given. Today I want to be 100% sure I want everything to be as beautiful as it was when I was a little girl, or I want to die.